Former under-19 cricketer Harmeet Singh drove his car onto the platform of Andheri railway station in Mumbai on Sunday. As per reports, 25-year-old Singh barged into the station premises while he was on way to his office from Malad. Having played with Rajasthan Royals IPL team, the cricketer has also played 2 World Cup in under-19 category. The police later detained and interrogated him.